Welcome to A Cup of Entertainment.
I'm Sienna.
And I'm Mirjam.
And as you can see, today we are in a very interesting setting.
We are finally together, guys. Finally, thanks yes, to God.
Yes. It wasn't easy setting this up, but let's hope it's gonna work. And today we are reacting to a very, very new video that came out literally yesterday, I think. And it's by DJ Snake, J Balvin and Tyga, and it's called
Loco Contigo. Guys, are you excited as we are?
We are really, really excited because we both really like Latin music. And I'm always in the mood for some reggaeton, so let's get it started and check this out. Oh, so nice.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is already so nice. Like, I love the colors and like
the pink!
Yes! And I love that it's so colorful. It's like in the middle of a desert, but it's so colorful. And I mean, it goes so well with the whole J Balvin kind of look, because like he's always in a million colors and he just wears it so well. But yeah, I love it so much. And this car, oh, it's so amazing.
It's really nice when man really knows how to wear this pink clothes.
Yes. And he definitely does. He can wear like any color. Sometimes I see on his Instagram some of his outfits that he wears. It's like, I think it wouldn't look good on anyone else because there's like a million prints and colors and everything, but somehow everything looks good on him. Una cintura chiquita, mata la cancha, tú estás fuera lo normal, tú y todo por fuera, tu diseñado no quiso gastar en la tela, oh mama, pero la fama, estás conmigo y te va mañana, cuando lo mueves todo me sana, eres mi antídoto cuando tengo ganas, oh mama, pero la fama. The visuals are so cool, like I can't stop looking at this. It's so,
and now the blue color also
so nice.
I don't know, it's how like, they
it's also visually pleasing and just sounds, of course the song sounds amazing and so good for like, you know, dancing and everything. But it's so beautiful just to look at. Oh my god. Okay.
And big giant creature. fluffy like squishy. I want to squeeze him. Like
oh my god. Yes.
Because the squishes are really popular today. Yes. Children love it so much and I do also.
Yes.
I love to play with it. So the giant being is amazing.
Yes.
It's really amazing to put it in this
it's
video.
Fun. It's so fun. Like this is like the epitome of fun, this video. When you look at it, it's just like fun, colorful, happy, summer, amazing. Body on top, top, kiss me up, wanna lip lock, lock, body won't stop, lock, and it's 4 o'clock, block, iced out watch, I can get you one, yeah, tell your best friend, she get one, girls when I have fun, I'm who they run to, move, move, your body know you want to, one, two, baby, I want you, cute face, low waist, yeah. Move to the basic. Okay, so I really
the
like
the beach is
when,
really amazing.
Yes, the beat is amazing.
I really love it when these Latin artists and reggaeton artists collaborate with rappers. It always just sounds so good. And honestly, I don't know much about Tyga. Like, I don't think I've ever heard a song by him before. The only reason why I even know about him is because he used to date Kylie Jenner, and that's like
the only time
I ever heard of him. So that's why I know him, but I don't know his songs at all. But yeah, in this song, it's like it all works really nice together.
Loco contigo.
Oh my god, we did it finally. Oh guys, you don't know what happened here.
No, you have no idea.
Not at all.
It was so complicated to set up this whole Skype screen sharing thing and then still record ourselves with like our own cameras and record the screen and record, it's just like, and then something wasn't working and yeah, it's just doesn't matter, we figured it out, so it's all good.
But we did everything just for you, so we can all can have fun together.
Yes.
And be again together, so that's why super powerful.
So Mirjam, what do you think about this song?
Every Latin song has so many beautiful, interesting words.
Yes, yes.
He's so in love with her.
He's in love with the world. He's like one of those people that I really love to follow on Instagram, because not only is he like really, of course, good looking, but it's not just that, but he's just so like positive, and he's always spreading this like positive energy and the love to everyone. He always has this really good message for people, which is really nice.
Yeah, but he also has that calm energy inside. It's not like super in action, and even if he says some nice Latin words, it doesn't sound like he's saying on a sexual way.
No, like he's saying a lot of these things, like he's so chill, like he's the most chill, coolest guy. It's just like you feel like nothing bothers him, like he's just so cool and you know everything's fine.
There is no any anger inside or electricity that wants to came out.
It's really cool, and I really love the song. I love the visuals for it. It's so summer, like all the colors and everything. It's amazing. I really love it. And wow. And the song is real nice.
The pink, blue, red.
Yes,
yellow,
it was everything.
Like
all. It's really nice to look at, and also just such a good, you know, song for summer. It's really nice.
Oh, thank you guys for watching us and for subscribing. Let us know what do you think, and what we do, we can continue.
Yes, if you have some suggestions, please let us know. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you next time. Bye.
See you guys. Bye.